ceiling.
You're obviously going to need a torch for meat.